It's ham time. Oh, look at this.
We recommend at least the first bite that you have out of this jamón. You do it with your hands, and the reason being is because the fat will react to your body temperature, and it'll start to melt when you touch it. Once you put it in your mouth, resist the urge to start biting into it, and just let it sit in your tongue for just about 5-10 seconds, and then that way you'll be able to enjoy and see how the fat starts blending in and melting along with the rest of the meat. Enjoy.
Oh, that is so beautiful. Thank you very much. That man is talented.